wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best Phono preamps. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, the quarter-inch TRS output on the Behringer Microphono PP400 lets you feed your signal into a variety of amplifiers, even those that might not have an RCA input. There's little too much hum from both of the outputs, though. It was designed in Germany and is backed by a 3-year warranty. However, its conversion is low resolution. At number 9, designed for use with moving magnet cartridges, the pro-ject Box MM boosts your signal without adding too much noise. Its small footprint is convenient, but it lacks the adjustability that many other models offer. It comes with gold-plated contacts and RCA inputs and outputs, but note that high gain can cause clipping. Coming in at number 8 on our list, the technolink TC756 USB RIAA is a convenient choice for backing up your favorite records in high fidelity to digital storage. It features an auxiliary input and USB output, as well as attenuation controls to dial in the sound quality. It works with PCs and Macs and offers a selectable sampling rate. However, it's only compatible with moving magnets. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for Phono Preamps, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, the Art USB Plus comes with software that lets you transfer music from vinyl records to a computer. You can monitor its output in real time to ensure the sound quality is up to snuff and trim your gain with a dedicated knob. It features an effective low-cut filter and a 45 decibel line boost, but it doesn't include a power supply. Moving up our list to number 6. The four adjustable gain levels on the pro-ject Audio Box S2 are located on the underside of the housing, which creates a sleeker, more minimalist appearance. This model also boasts audiophile-grade amplification modules that maintain a high-fidelity signal. It's equipped with impedance and capacitance switches and polypropylene capacitors, and it resists electromagnetic interference. Halfway up our list at number 5. If you're a professional DJ in search of a performance-ready option, the Musical Fidelity M6 Balanced could be a good choice. It can accept inputs from up to 3 turntables at a time, with the ability to switch or combine signals. It boasts an intuitive interface and a wide overload margin, but it is a very expensive option. At number 4, the Rega Phono MM Mark III boasts complex circuitry and materials designed to increase your line level without adding any discernible noise. That includes a 2-stage rear equalization pathway with polyester capacitors in one section and polypropylene in another. It features a maximum input of 100 picofarads and an output impedance of 200 ohms. It includes a PS1 24-volt adapter. Nearing the top of our list at number 3. Rather than offering a single switchable pathway, the Music Fidelity V90 LPS Stage provides separate RCA inputs for moving magnet and magnetic coil cartridges that allows each channel to be optimized for the clearest audio. It features a bright green ground connector, a solid metal case, and a very simple operation. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for Phono Preamps, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, thanks to its rumble filter and cartridge load capacitance switch, the Rolls Bellari VP549 is ready to tackle signals from just about any turntable you throw its way. It also has a 3.5mm auxiliary output, so you can plug in small speakers or headphones. The audio is warm and deep, and it's handmade in the United States. It's a very durable construction. And coming in at number 1 on our list, operating within plus or minus 0.25 of a decibel of the standard RIAA curve, the Emotiva XPS1 brings your signal up to line with dependable clarity. It can switch between moving magnet and magnetic coil on the left and right channels, each of which offers 4 impedance selections. It comes with gold-plated connectors, a high signal-to-noise ratio, and great analog sound. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for Phono Preamps, or simply click beneath this video.